welcome to the channel, y'all. It's Daria. Thanks for clicking on the video. If you're excited as I was when I found out about all these throwback candies, vintage, authentic, retro candies, things like these in the pictures that I'm showing you. They had Pez, Zots. Who remembers this Hubba Bubba in a tin tub? And then they had the ooze things, little candies, you know, throwbacks, like these Coke bottle gummies. And then my mom's favorite, the Mallow Cubs, which are really hard to find. They used to have them at Wawa, not no more. Cowtails, which I used to call cowies when I was younger. They have things like Chico Sticks. They have candies that you can buy 4 for $1 or 10 for $1. They also have things like these candy ribbon, which are great at Christmas time. I do not know if you guys remember these Wacko Wax, these wax lip candies. Crazy throwback, along with these candy buttons. Things like the gold nuggets. I remember those used to be huge stock and stuffers back in the day. Things like Bitto Honey. I could go on and on with the list, but these are just pictures of the examples of stuff that I seen here at this store where I found this candy. And also they have, you know, snacks like Cracker Jacks, chips. These are part of the little candies that you get. I think it's like 4 for $1 or 10 for $1, depending on the size. The bigger sizes are 4 for $1. And then the little size candies are 10 for $1 mix match. These are like the throwback 1980s candies. Some of these things in this picture they had there. And the 1990s candies that you see in this picture, they also had there as well. Here goes some of the pictures that I actually took at the place. And now here's the video of the things that I found during my discovery at this store. I was shook, guys. Would you look at this? Jawbreakers. I mean, those are hard to find, really, because they don't make them much. Pop Rocks, I mean, you can find everywhere, along with these lollipops. But here's a quick snap of all the little candies that I happened to find in this store. And you guys will not believe it. They started making these stores about a few years ago. I currently live in Florida, so they do have these stores. A lot of them around in Orlando. I'm not sure about other states and where they do have them. But I did find all of this candy if you take a peep. Throwback, authentic, vintage, retro candy. And I was so excited and I was like, I have to share this news with you guys. So here's some of the candies that I found. There goes the candy buttons I was telling you guys about. They have tons of Pez to choose from. I'm talking the toxic waste. I don't know if you guys remember those. Really sour candy with ooze in the middle. You know, they have the big old-time lollipops with the swirls. They have tons of gummy candy you're about to see here in a second. Like this. Top Ramen. Well, not Top Ramen, but Ramen are Chinese takeout gummies. Like, how cool is that? And then they had hot dog candy gummies. And then, like this, the sushi gummies. They also had, of course, the all one and only SpongeBob Krabby Patty gummies. They have tons of those. And, you know, just various brands of everything. Look, even a taco gummy. But you're going to see in this video, I took a little snap walk around of the candy section there. I did not get the snack section where they have chips and even healthy snacks in the snack section. But I just wanted to snap these candies because I was like, wow. Also, another place I know where you can get a lot of old-fashioned candy is at Cracker Barrel, the restaurant. I'm sure a lot of you guys know that, but I just wanted to take a snap of this store because this store is fairly new and they are starting to, you know, expand out throughout the country. Like I said, I'm not sure exactly where throughout the U.S. they are, but I am in Florida, particularly in Orlando, and they have a lot of stores that just opened up. So, to reveal the answer of where I found all this, if you are not already familiar, this is at the store Five Below. Everything in the store was $5 and below, but they have happened to gain some merchandise that is over $5 now. So it is technically $10 and lower, but the store is called Five Below, and you can look it up and find a location near you. They have awesome stuff there, not just candy. They have home decor, they have electronic accessories, they have crafting, they have books, they have makeup, perfume, a little bit of clothing. They have cool stuff, like stuff to hang on your keychains. They have yoga mats, and they have birthday cards, some birthday decorations. They have crafts, like I said. They have you know, unique little things. They have refrigerator magnets and cool keychains, like I said. Like, it's a cute store. I would say it's a girly store, but no, it doesn't discriminate male and female. Like I said, there's electronic stuff, gaming stuff. It's an awesome, cute little store. You guys have to check it out. Here goes the, let's see, 10 for a dollar candies I was telling you about. And those are the smaller pieces of candy, along with the 4 for a dollar. Those are the bigger pieces of candy. Mix and match, you pick, and it's great, guys. So go check out a Five Below near you. You guys aren't gonna want to miss this either. I gotta walk around of the rest of the candy section and look at all the hot, old style, vintage candy that they still do carry in stores, guys. I was so happy when I seen all of this. So just take a peep and look closely and check out all the candy that they have. And I wouldn't doubt other stores and locations have different candy and carry different candies, as well as other merchandise, obviously. But check it out, guys. Take a close look. Maybe you'll find some candy that you haven't been able to find in a long time here at Five Below. And for the record, guys, this is not a paid promotion from Five Below or any of the candy companies, obviously. But I just wanted to throw it out there so I can share the great news with you guys. Now, if you guys want to find some awesome stuff, not just candy, go check it out. I was so happy when I found the store. It's one of my favorite stores. And when I seen the candy section, I'm like, you know what? This is some stuff that people probably are looking for. And I thought I'd share with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And feel free to subscribe if you guys like my videos. I plan on posting a lot of helpful videos in the future. And hopefully you guys get something out of my videos and content. Thanks, guys. Love you so much. Like and subscribe. Thank you.